Hello guys, this is Kaze no Gentis here, back after some time. Anyway, it's good to see that the CCC banner is up now, after back button and whatnot. Well, I'm using a new recording thing because my other recorder is kind of... the dev needs to update it for some reason to fix all the bugs, so right now this will be the next thing that I'll be using till then. Anyway, you guys didn't want to hear all that. You guys want me to get rolling. Start with a friend summon. That wasn't really a good sign. Well, the time has come and so have I. Let's see how well this goes. Start with the Kenny Sean method first. One. That's two. Three. Wow, no events. Four. And one more, now I'll do a temple. I'm actually surprised, no vent. Well, they're single pole, so... whatever, let the assault begin, or despair, or hope, who knows, with this gacha. I've had really good luck on previous gachas, but at the moment, this is new game. Like before, I will let this one roll, for obvious reasons, since it's defense first 10 pull. Any other pulls will be skipped. Man, no Vinci's. Finally, got one. That's good to know. Got one event CE. probably the last one. Hydra Dagger. Oh, not the last one. Alright, let's get them. Nicarus. And who else? The Saber. Suzuka Gozen. Well, that's good to know. Well, she's gonna be easy to set. Words. Well, she'll be available just by regular summoning. She won't be spoiled up. Whoa. What's with the 4 stars now? So Nicarus, who's the king? Yes. Zidane again, that's you. And Dio again. This is not looking good. I'll even it out. Another one, that's good to know. Make farming easy. At least need an alter ego. Okay, alter ego, which is it? Passion Lip. Passion Lip is a good sieve. She's AoE, so she could probably take down some of them. Passion Lip's just adorable. Oh, got Suzuka. Passion Lip now. I'll at least try to go for melt, but I doubt it. What? The second? No, this will be my third Tamamo. Oh my god. I love Tamamo though, so I'm kind of glad, but at the same time, I'm just like, eh. That was a very mid roll. Might be start around the stop around 150 somewhere. This is kind of getting depressing. Yeah, I'll probably just do some rolls off screen as well. Yeah, this is getting kind of depressing, so last two rolls might be it for me. Oh god, that right there is just Well then. Hello, Melt. You blessed my gacha. Oh yes, I feel honored. I feel deathly honored. To a point, I am jumping for joy. Okay, I will. Well, this will pretty much be the end, since I've gotten all three servants. Who knows? I might, you know, summon off screen, but that's it for rolling. And I hope everyone has a great gacha and enjoy the event. So see you guys next time. If I can stop this thing.